Can you guys believe this crap? Honestly, here I sit, week after week, taking on anybody they put in front of me, and what do I get? Ignored. What the hell? I've sat here and I have actually taken some of the rookies that were here and have carried them to the point where now they can walk on their own. Do I get any recognition for it? No. I take out Vince Aftermath. He comes back. He beats my ass. He gets a lucky shot in there. Wham. I take out JW. What do I get? More and more of the same. I mean, do I honestly have to carry the entire damn company just to get what I just to get a title shot in this place? I mean, I would really hate to sit there and have to start finding and taking out every single member of the management team. That I don't think they'd actually enjoy that too well. It's very simple. Give me my shot.
Hey, did you call me?
Yes, I called you into my office. We have something to discuss, you and I.
What's that?
Well, considering the fact that I can't see over my computer with your short little self, I am removing you from Carnage, where the big boys are at, and moving you to Turbulence.
What? Why?
Because only the big boys can play in my field. So, with that being said, get out of my office!
This is crazy. You can't do that.
Goodbye! Run along. I'm sure you got a hopscotch to play. Next! Well, Miss Porta, welcome. Just wanted you to, you know, let you know that I'm now back in full control of Carnage Zone. And, you know, I'm thinking maybe possibly about switching the days of the show. So, what do you think about that?
I
really don't care what you think. You see, I never did like you. You are an embarrassment to VAW's Carnage. The way you walk around parading yourself, it is disgusting and deplorable, woman. And so, since I never did like you, guess what? I'm going to help you become a bigger failure because I didn't, you know, what's going to happen? Tonight. That's right, tonight. You are going to get in the ring and give yourself away on to the ref. That's right. You and Harmon, Jason, oh yes, will be in the bed next week.
No. That is absolutely ridiculous. I will not have any part of that.
Oh, sweetie, you have no choice. It's either you give yourself to Harmon or you just won't have a job.